matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills. This is why I do what I do. This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
The WWE Universe just exploded!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
For a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage.
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating some too close to the wall.
With punches and not targeting the stomach.
Knew what Roman had coming. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
No, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty. Yeah. Ooh, well measured.
Well scattered reversal there. disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When they're all...
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Boom! DDT!
To the left side.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Display of power.
Big splash. And into the count. Now he kicks out.
A truly impressive kick out this late. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, no. Oh, stop right there. Gut. He's looking a little off balance. Big counter from Reigns.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Yeah.
Makes him pay with a counter. Closed fist connects. Placed in the corner. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
Across the top rope. Clawing forearm. He's turning the tables.
German suplex. But that's not all.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot. Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh. Reigns got all of it.
Cover.
Two.
What a kick out at two. Wow, looks
looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight. A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog. This one was over. A stomping. Ouch.
Reigns averts the attack.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Thunderous power slam. Superhuman. Is it enough? The count. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Answering back! What a punch!
Kick to the gut.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Hits him with the counter.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Catches a punch.
No way. Astounding power.
And it is.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Two. Sonny lands it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!